pressure on the right side and he will move to the right. Or if we want him to go left, then we'll pull the reins to the left and it'll move him to the left.